प्रेरितों ने प्रभु से कहा, हमारा विश्वास बढ़ाइए। प्रभु ने उत्तर दिया, यदि तुम्हारा विश्वास राई के दाने के बराबर भी होता और तुम शहतूत के इस पेड़ से कहते, उखड़कर समुद्र में लग जा, तो वह तुम्हारी बात मान लेगा। यदि तुम्हारा सेवक हल जोतकर या ढोर सारा कर खेत से लौटता है, तो तुम में ऐसा कौन है जो उससे कहेगा, आओ तुरंत भोजन करने बैठ जाओ? क्या वह उससे यह नहीं कहेगा, मेरा भोजन तैयार करो? जब तक मेरा खाना पीना न हो जाए, कमर कसकर परोसते रहो, बाद में तुम भी खा पी लेना। क्या स्वामी को उस नौकर को इसलिए धन्यवाद देना चाहिए कि उसने उसकी आज्ञा का पालन किया है? तुम भी ऐसा ही हो। सभी आज्ञाओं का पालन करने के बाद तुमको कहना चाहिए, हम अयोग्य सेवक भर हैं, हमने अपना कर्तव्य मात्र पूरा किया है।
अरे प्रभु ईसा मसीह की जय।
Dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, how big is our faith? How strong is our faith? And how deep is our faith? That's what we need to analyze in our lives. How big is our faith in Jesus? How strong is our faith in Jesus? And how deep is our faith in Jesus? These are the three things that we need to constantly analyze in our lives. I wonder how many of us feel as though we have enough faith in Jesus, or some of us wants to have little more faith in Jesus always. हम लोग हमारे जीवन में कभी कभी जो विश्वास हमारा है, उस विश्वास को ही हम लेकर खुश होते हैं। लेकिन आज के वचनों द्वारा ईश्वर हमें कहते हैं कि हमें और ज़्यादा विश्वास को बढ़ाना चाहिए। वी नीड टू हैव लिटिल मोर फेथ इन जीसस। सो मोर फेथ इन जीसस, more trust in Jesus and more belief in Jesus, and this is the mystery of our faith. In today's gospel we see the disciples asking Jesus to increase our faith. Shishya log Ishwar se poochte hai, Prabhu ji hamara vishwas badhaiye. Iska matlab yah hai ki ve log vishwas karte the, lekin उन्हें और ज़्यादा विश्वास की सख्त आवश्यकता थी। विच मीन्स दे नीड टू डिवेलप अ मोर फेथ, अ स्ट्रॉन्ग फेथ, अ डीप फेथ इन जीसस। दो डिसाइपल्स डेडिकेटेड देयर लाइफ फॉर जीसस, दे डिसाइडेड टू फॉलो जीसस, दे मेड अ फर्म कमिटमेंट टू जीसस, yet they failed, they struggled to believe many things that was taught by Jesus. Though they were fully committed to Jesus, they failed to trust fully in Jesus. Though they were totally committed in their life, they failed to analyze the love of God in their lives. Therefore, as we have chosen to follow Jesus, we have come to follow Jesus, we have committed our lives to follow Jesus, our little faith is not enough to be fully committed to Jesus. That's why today we need to say, Jesus, increase our faith. Jesus, increase my faith. Therefore, Jesus offers us a very, very famous response to how to increase our faith in our lives. And that is a faith just like a mustard seed. हमारा विश्वास हमारे जीवन में एक राई के दाने के समान होना चाहिए. ईश्वर यही उदाहरण हमें देते हैं. The seed, the mustard seed, is the tiniest seed in the world. And we know, if we have just a small faith in Jesus, then we can do wonders in our lives. That's what Jesus affirms, and he assures each one of us that we will do wonders in our lives if we have that simple and little faith in our lives. What should we do to increase our faith? I know many of you will do varieties of things or different commitments or different things to increase our faith. So the very first thing that we should do in our lives to increase our faith is we can do what the disciples did. Just simply they prayed, Lord, increase our faith. That is the content of a prayer. In such a way, we can improve or we can increase our faith in Jesus just by praying, Lord, increase my faith. Lord, increase my faith in you. Develop a deep sense of faith in you. It's a prayer, simply talking to God. We can see in Gospel of Mark chapter 9 verse 24. The father of the child who was possessed with a demon, that father proclaimed, he said, Lord, I believe. Please help my unbelief. Therefore, today is the opportunity for you and me as a committed people to proclaim, Lord, increase our faith. We have to constantly pray in our lives that, Lord, increase my faith. And in this way, we will develop a deep faith in Jesus. Secondly, we can develop a deep faith in Jesus by coming to the church, by being united to the church, by knowing the church very closely. And in such a way, we can develop our faith in Jesus. Because church is where our faith is nurtured. Church is the expression of our faith. Because if we come to the church and attend the holy liturgy, we pray to Jesus, then we are expressing our faith, and by this way we can increase our faith. जो दूसरी चीज हम लोग अपना विश्वास को बढ़ा सकते हैं वह है हमारे गिरजा में हम लोगों को पूरी तरह से भाग लेना. अच्छी तरह से हमको गिरजा में भाग लेना चाहिए. सभी पूजा बलिदान में, सभी प्रेयर्स जो हम लोग हमारे कम्युनिटी में करते हैं उसमें हम लोग अच्छी तरह से पूरे कमिटमेंट के साथ भाग लेते हैं तो वह एक चिन्ह है हम लोग हमारे विश्वास को बढ़ाते हैं. वी इंक्रीज अवर फेथ बाय पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द एक्टिविटीज इन द चर्च. एंड द थर्ड वे वी कैन इंक्रीज अवर फेथ इज बाय शेयरिंग आवर स्ट्रगल्स एंड इवन आवर डाउट्स विथ आवर ओन फेलो बींग्स, our own Christian brothers, and our own superiors, and our own spiritual directors. When we suppress our struggles, when we suppress our doubts in our lives, then we will never increase our faith in Jesus. We will never increase our faith in our Lord. Therefore, the third and the simplest way to increase our faith is to share our struggles with our spiritual directors, with our superiors, with our formators, and with our spiritual members. We have seen in the life of many saints who have followed this type of this way. That means whenever they felt struggle in their life, whenever they had any problems in their lives, they had doubt about different things in their lives, they approached their spiritual gurus. They approached their spiritual fathers. And the best example we can see, the disciples themselves. When they had doubt in their lives, they simply asked Jesus about what is it. And in that way, they were just increasing their faith. So today, as we are committed people, it's our duty to share our doubts, to share our sufferings, our feelings with our Christian brothers, with our spiritual fathers, with our formators. And this way, you can increase your faith in Jesus. Therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, we have seen many different aspects of faith in our life. हम लोग विश्वास के बारे में अलग अलग सुनते हैं, लेकिन जो विश्वास हमें चाहिए वह सिर्फ और सिर्फ छोटा सा विश्वास है जो हमें पूरे दिल से ईश्वर पर भरोसा रखते हुए करना चाहिए, और वही विश्वास हमें हमारे जीवन में बढ़ावा दे सकता है। और विशेष रूप से हम लोग पूजा बलिदान द्वारा उस विश्वास को हम लोग प्रकट करते हैं, उस ईसा मसीह के पुनरुत्थान में जब हम भाग लेते हैं तो उस विश्वास को हम लोग प्रकट करते हैं कि हाँ, हम लोग ईसा मसीह के दुख भोग, मृत्यु और पुनरुत्थान में भाग लेते हैं। और यही छोटा सा विश्वास हमें ईसा मसीह में आगे बढ़ाता है। सो डियर फ्रेंड्स, as we continue to celebrate this Qurbana, let us ask grace from God that we may develop or we may increase our faith by praying, Lord, increase my faith. Secondly, by sharing our feelings, sharing our doubts with our spiritual gurus. And third, the most important thing is to be fully committed to the church, to be united with the church, to follow the teachings of the church correctly, and to be united with the church. In this way, in these three ways, we can develop our faith, we can make it big, we can make it strong, and we can make deep in our lives.